Reading plans are the best way to systematically work through resources in your library. In this video, I'll show you how to create a custom reading plan for any book or Bible in your library, how to share reading plans with others, and how to access and read your plans. You can create reading plans for any book or Bible in your library. To read a book, open the library and find the resource you'd like to read. Click the Actions menu and choose Start Reading Plan. Logos automatically divides your resource by chapter and sets the default to reading through the book at your own pace, which means you can read each chapter whenever you choose, and Logos will keep your place for the next time you want to read. If you'd prefer to set a schedule, click At My Own Pace and choose a schedule that fits your needs. By default, plans you create are private, but you can also choose to share them with a Faith Life group to read through a book together. For instance, you may want to share this with your small group so you can read and comment on the book together. When you're ready, click Start to begin your plan and jump into your first reading. In the future, the best place to find your plan is on the Logos homepage. Logos adds reading plans to your dashboard by default so you can quickly find them. An indicator shows your plan status to give you a quick view of your progress. Clicking the Reading Plan card opens your next reading along with other helpful resources. A start indicator shows where your reading begins for the day, and a finish indicator lets you mark the reading done. To see the entire plan at a glance, view the plan as a list. If you've set your plan to a schedule, you can also view your readings on a calendar, and even export them to your own personal calendar, setting an alert to remind you to read. If you're reading your book with a group, you can share a notebook with your group to view comments from others and to contribute to the discussion as you read. Logos is also the best place to create a Bible reading plan, as it comes pre-built with dozens of plans on a variety of topics, biblical themes, and passage ranges. The best way to start a reading plan for the Bible is from the Documents menu, although you can also click the Actions menu on any Bible in your library. Click the New button and select Reading Plan. A panel appears with three options, increasing in complexity and customization. You can choose a predefined reading plan, generate a reading plan with an auto-populated schedule, or build your own custom plan. The first option is the quickest way to start reading through the Bible, while the generated and custom reading plans provide more flexibility and personalization. Each plan has a title and brief description. The 5-day Bible reading program is great, as it offers a comfortable pace through the Bible and gives you 2 days a week to catch up or take a break. Notice how Logos automatically inserts the reading specs and time parameters for this plan in the line above. You can see my plan uses the ESV, starts today, and is shared with myself. Click Start to begin the plan. Just like my book reading plan, this Bible plan now shows up on my homepage. Once again, reading indicators track your progress in your plan and make it easy to pick back up with the next reading. To edit any reading plan, whether for the Bible or a book in your library, select the Edit button while viewing the plan and adjust the parameters. To delete a plan, find the plan in the Documents menu, right-click, and choose Delete. Finally, once you create a plan, you can access it anywhere you have Logos, in the desktop program, on the web at app.logos.com, or in the Logos mobile app. Wherever you read, Logos keeps you in sync. Start a reading plan to get started today.